lyrically, the song Ghosts is about the homeless community. Some of them are vets, some of them are, you know, people who, you know, at one point had a life, you know, very similar to ours.
Just how invisible they are to people as we walk the streets and someone's there begging for money and we just kind of brush them off. And it's just a really sad epidemic that no one seems to really care about. And, you know, it's a problem. And they're people and they need help and they shouldn't be ignored.
I'm a singer and I'm helping. You've never seen this before. It's a rarity. We're very uncommon.
Singer? Singer helping? Yeah. He's a singer and a friend.
Hope that thing doesn't fall on me. I'm scared of gravity at this moment.
It was very cold yesterday, filming Ghosts, so that kind of sucked.
So we're all in like 3/4 length shirts with t-shirts trying to play these songs. We can all see our breath.
Dirt all over the floor, there's wood lath on the floor, there's concrete underneath that portion of holding everything up, but it's this old abandoned school, and we're sitting in a classroom.
What we tried to achieve with that video is really kind of show these are people, they had a life, they were just like anyone else.
You know, if you were to stop and actually probably, you know, talk to them, you'd probably learn something about life, and probably be a lot more thankful for what you've got.